Hey everyone, Spencer Kaufman here. Today I'm going to show you how to create Facebook group sets in Facebook Marketplace in order to list to more places with one click. So you can see here we have Marketplace, we've just completed a listing, and now we get to the spot where it says to list on Marketplace and in any groups. And here we have sets of groups. Sometimes this pops up, sometimes it doesn't. So it really just depends on your Facebook version and whether or not things are going your way. So in order to create a new set, we're gonna click Add Set. Then you can see here, we're gonna type out Antiques. So we'll get that typed out and scroll through all of the groups that you've joined. In order to do this, you have to be a member of the group. So we'll just check all of the boxes, keep going through, looking for any that are antiques in this metro area. That one, and it looks like that might be it. Got one more here, that's all. And so if you need more groups, then you're gonna have to join them. After that, hit save. Now you can see we have a set of groups. So then you check the box here. This one, we're gonna do local sales. And then at this point, you would hit publish your listing and you'd publish this listing to Facebook Marketplace. As you can see, that's default checked up above here on top. And then you would also publish it to all of your groups. Now, this is how to create a group set. I've done other videos relating to Marketplace, listing in more places, check all of them out. Inevitably, Facebook continues to update and continues to restrict the abilities of users to list in multiple places without paying to boost their ads. So if this changes or if you have a hard time, feel free to comment below. I'll do what I can to help you out. But also I challenge you to get a little bit investigative. Try it on your mobile, try it on your desktop, try some different solutions. Start trying and figuring things out rather than relying on other people all the time and getting mad when something doesn't work. But I encourage your comments below, and if you find a different solution or a shortcut or a tip or a trick, we'd really appreciate it if you share it in the comments below. I hope you like this video, subscribe to this channel, and hit the bell icon for future videos. Until next time.